night. The gin with tonic ice cream flute. Oh, to the 1950s. Beautiful. Homemade tonic ice cream and gin. Beautiful. So in this, you have a 1/2 ounce fresh lime juice.
Followed by
1.5 ounces of Plymouth gin. Really nice, light and citrusy gin. Then, do is top it off with some Q tonic. Flavors from the bottom of the top. Garnish with all. Gin with tonic ice cream float.